It's an interesting question. I've been very adjacent to the portfolio BI story for the better part of a decade and a half. From some of the components that came together to create portfolio BI, really technology solutions addressing some of the most complex areas of the alternative asset management space. And that's a passion of mine. Problem solving in front of clients with sophisticated solutions, and portfolio BI fit that completely.